This place is very fantastic because when I work in Hollywood, each department is different, you know, place. We're working separately. So spend 15 minutes or 30 minutes to the drive over there. But here is everybody put in the same building. So we can have a same time lunch together, or you know, easy to exchange. You know, each department's idea or creative process. So even like my collaboration process with Tassam, this is the most intimate, close collaboration in my career with Tassam. Based on the Greek mythology, we can create our own mythology of the story. So myself is, of course, the support this story, but I want to get out the traditional, you know, historical research visual work. Instead, we can create our own unique mythology's vision. This is my basic attitude, and of course, Tarsam is the same, Tom Ford is the same, other key creators the same. This is the reason when you see my work, is this a Greek mythology? Because I feel, you know, the audience is not like a historian or, you know, history channel audience. So audience is expecting something excitement. So of course, very interesting edge between historical research and very far out idea. Always I'm looking both side. I want to stand two legs. It's one very far out idea. Then one is very traditional historical research. I want to stand both side and do a center of my body to create right answer. During the fitting process, you know, of course, my ideas are mostly crazy, but need a good function. So I want to ask actor, are you okay? Can moving is okay, or too heavy? Or you know, I really need to actors help to achieve together. Like I feel the actor designer should have a good 50-50 relation to collaborate together. Otherwise, you know, actor want to say, my favorite costume is t-shirts and jeans. Then Eiko's design is like completely opposite, you know? He has his own dilemma to wear this costume. So at the very beginning for fitting process, I love to discuss with him, then very carefully, function point of view.